Hey, Mr. Hendrickson.
Hey, Mr. Cardi.
Hey, Miss Dill.
Dear Mr. Fingers.
What's up, Coach Martin?
Hi, Mr. Dill.
Hi, Mrs. Ewing.
Dear Mrs. Giles.
Hey, every teacher and staff member at Collegiate Academy.
You taught me math.
You've taught me history.
You have taught me confidence, to take initiative, perseverance.
You have taught me everything I know.
You taught me how to read.
You've coached me in football.
You take care of us when we aren't feeling all that great.
Every morning, our schools look amazing because of you.
You literally make the best pizza in the cafeteria.
You are so happy to see me every day when I get on the bus.
You teach us every day all the things you know. But today,
it's my turn to teach you what I know.
I know you are my friend.
And I'm thankful for that.
I know you always have my back.
You make learning fun.
I know you are dedicated.
Hardworking.
And basically the coolest person I know.
You're really pretty.
I know you are kind, and you show me how to be kind too.
You see me as smart,
talented,
capable,
and worthy.
And now because of you, I see myself that way too.
Life was pretty crazy the last couple of years.
My grown-ups tried their best.
But I sure missed you.
New things can be hard. You never gave up.
And you taught me to never give up.
Even when I'm super frustrated.
This year in 2022, I will graduate.
I will graduate.
I will graduate.
And thanks to you,
I'm ready for the next chapter of my life.
I am forever grateful.
You could have been anything.
Anything. Anything.
You could have been anything.
Thanks for being my teacher.
My bus driver.
Thanks for being my friend.
Thanks for being my teacher.
My nurse.
Thanks for being my coach.
Thanks for being my friend.
Thanks for being my teacher.
Thanks for being you.